What happens if the situation worsens and those shortages become longer term?
Well, Heather, and when you say that, when you say situation, it could be the Omicron situation with those off sick or because they have had a close contact and following protocols. But it could also be a natural disaster. It could be a major crime incident. It could be a fire in a residential neighborhood or a fire in an industrial complex involving, for example, evacuations. All of that we've seen in small cities and towns, small and large, right across this country. Presumably, it could happen again in the face of what they're dealing with these staff shortages.